Well, hello everybody. I'm about to start the translation of today's conference with AMLO, Andrés Manuel López Obrador, the Mexican president. And today it's regarding the search and recovery of people that have been missing. And that there's people, they've discovered the identity of some people that were in these mass graves. And so that's what they'll be talking about today, how they're handling it and so forth. Anyway, without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and start the video. So I expect him to be walking in any minute. I hope I didn't start it too early. Okay, where is everybody? Oh, there he comes. And he says good morning to everybody, or hello to everybody.
Bueno, vamos a informar el día de hoy
sobre
los avances
en
la búsqueda de personas desaparecidas,
persons that were missing
todo
or disappeared.
Lo que tiene relación
all that is related
con la defensa de
to the defense
derechos humanos,
of human rights and protection.
De las personas.
And protection of people.
Vamos a que nos informe
so we're going to be informed by the Subsecretary of Government,
Alejandro
Encinas,
y la doctora Carla
Dr.
Quintana Osuna.
Carlos Quintana
ellos
Osuna.
Van a informarnos
they will be informing
sobre
us
cómo vamos
regarding us to how we're doing with
con la protección de las personas
things
con,
pertaining to protection
la
of
defensa de
or defense
humanos.
Of rights,
Entonces,
human
Alejandro,
rights.
Por favor.
So Alejandro's first.
Con su autorización, señor presidente, muy buenos días tengan todas y todos ustedes.
So, hello, Mr. President.
Hoy vamos
thank
a presentarnos solamente el informe del estado que guarda las actividades, los trabajos que realiza la Comisión Nacional de Búsqueda en cuanto a la búsqueda de personas, la identificación de personas con vida, el tema vinculado con los hallazgos en fosas clandestinas y los trabajos de identificación forense, sino que vamos a incorporar varios elementos nuevos en este informe. El primero. Un análisis, el primero
the
se
first
realiza
is an analysis
de carácter histórico
of
de la evolución del fenómeno de fosas clandestinas en el país, partiendo de señalar que pues, lamentablemente no existe información suficiente para tener un dato
that
contundente,
there's not
sin embargo,
yet
se
enough
viene
sufficient
reconstruyendo la información
to be able to give you a complete data.
Las fiscalías de los estados y
and it's got to do with what all the different states and different organizations.
Vamos a dar cuenta
and so we're going to let you know for the first time information regarding the information regarding bodies that were found and the number of people that were returned to their family. And we will also be informing regarding the advance
the
search and rescue of the people
and the development
of the extraordinary forensics.
Siete instrucciones que ha emitido el señor presidente de la República con motivo de el Día Internacional de las Víctimas de Desaparición Forzada, que vamos a emprender el fortalecimiento de los trabajos que aquí se han venido desarrollando. Yo le pediría a la comisionada Carla Quintana, quien encabeza la Comisión Nacional de Búsqueda, dé cuenta de estos hechos y darnos a conocer al final
and
las instrucciones que ha emitido
they want
el señor
to,
presidente.
At the end, they'll let you know the instructions that the president gave them.
Muy buenos días a todos, a todas.
And it is very loud. I'm not sure what's going on here. Hold
en primer lugar, hoy, que se conmemora el Día Internacional contra las Desapariciones de Personas, Reiteramos nuestro compromiso desde la Comisión Nacional de Búsqueda y desde la Secretaría de Gobernación, siguiendo instrucciones del Presidente de la República, con la búsqueda de las personas desaparecidas.
Reiteramos nuestro respeto a las familias que están buscando a sus seres queridos desde hace muchos años.
Family members for many years. Queremos reiterar el compromiso y la obligación que se tiene a buscar a personas por parte del Estado mexicano. Es una obligación del Estado mexicano.
Mexican state has to search for people that are lost. And also, we want to let you know of some of the advances
and
the national system of searching. In the first place, we want to reiterate what it says there, that the first the primary thing is they always want to look for people that are still alive. And if they have concrete information and they follow up whenever they have any information on anybody that is missing and presumed to be alive, and they always want to search for them alive.
Que existen diferentes formas
and you have to know
de
that there's many different ways to look
inmediata.
For them. There's the immediate one, and then there's some that were in
mass graves that were hidden. De los
and so regarding the searches in the files,
amparos ante los diferentes jueces para poder encontrar a las personas
so they have been using the legal system and judges to continue to look for people.
No es exclusivamente buscando fosas clandestinas.
So they, because the thing is they have to get legal agreements to be able to go on the lands and search for the people that they believe have bodies, and also to identify the bodies in a forensic way.
Vamos a hablar de fosas, de las fosas
so we're
going to
talk about the clandestine mass graves.
Reiterar,
we want to reiterate that it's not a number of numbers. It's a lot of people that are looking for their family members that are missing and absent. And these are horrible acts. And we're trying to give the respect and the interest of the Mexican people. It's very important to say this is the first time you're giving this data.
Del gobierno
and
federal.
This is done by the federal government. It's the first time that this is done by the Secretary of Government, that they've done a recognition of the number that we have of clandestine mass graves.
And Secretary de fosas. Por supuesto que este número, tal como lo decía también el subsecretario, es un número dinámico que estamos revisando, tenemos que corroborar, que vamos a corroborar, no solo con las diferentes instituciones,
and we're going to be collaborating with all the different institutions and the families that have been looking for them. And you can see there, as of this date, we have a total of 3,024 clandestine,
3,024. Guerrero, Sinaloa, Zacatecas, y Jalisco.
They're the biggest ones, Sinaloa, Zacatecas, and Jalisco.
También por primera vez en ese mismo periodo, en el conteo histórico, tenemos un aproximado de 4,874
bodies so far,
que seguimos corroborando,
that they're still trying to collaborate who they
are,
and we're continuing to work with the
familias.
Institutions and the families.
Al repunte, sí, Nuevo León, Guerrero, Jalisco, Sinaloa, Tamaulipas, Chihuahua y Durango. Ustedes van a ver en, tanto en la gráfica anterior
you'll see in the
como en esta,
previous
final,
graphic as this, this last one, you can see the general
son los trabajos,
republic.
Donde la
it's the work where the republic has been intervening directly for these clandestine graves, mass graves.
De la información
so regarding
quiero,
the historical graves,
mass graves, que tenemos hasta el día de hoy y que seguimos reconstruyendo, and we are continuing to reconstruct, and also with the information, la Universidad Iberoamericana, la University de Derechos Humanos, of Human Rights, we can have this graphic el hallazgo de fosas. Regarding esto no quiere decir the finding of que llevaron graves, a realizar esas fosas fueron en esos años, sino fue en el momento del hallazgo de las fosas. Como podemos ver,
as you can see,
en 2011, después en 2016,
in
luego
2016.
En 2017, y por supuesto,
so this is when they were finding the mass graves on this particular
en todos estos años anteriores. La siguiente, por favor. Ahora bien, tal como habíamos venido informando anteriormente, tenemos desde el 1 de diciembre
as of the 1st of December
el 14 de agosto, que fue la última,
the August
el último cierre que
14,
tuvimos, un total de 522 fosas halladas,
mass graves that they found, which are already included in the previous
en los primeros lugares, Colombia, Colima, Veracruz, Sinaloa,
Colombia,
Guerrero,
Colima,
Sonora
Veracruz,
y Chihuahua.
And Chihuahua.
Con la siguiente, por favor.
And the next
671
one.
Cuerpos,
671 bodies,
lugares, Sinaloa, Colima, Jalisco,
Colima,
Sonora,
Jalisco and Sonora,
Chihuahua.
And Chihuahua.
La siguiente, por favor.
And the next
one. En esta gráfica
wow, they've
podemos
got a lot.
Ver que evidentemente no solo se cuentan o se encuentran cuerpos, sino también restos de cuerpos, restos óseos,
also found,
que no necesariamente
parts of bodies and not whole bodies.
La siguiente, por favor. Este también es un dato que por
and
primera
here's
vez
another piece of data that is for the first time that they've given
número,
officially. It's the
personas,
number of people and bodies that
en
were identified
de
in the period
from al 14 de agosto. Como pueden
to the 14th of August. As you can see,
out of the previous graph,
they've been able to identify
200,
and it looks like 76 of them were in Sinaloa. That's a big number. This doesn't mean these bodies were given, but this is what they actually identified, and they may not all have been given yet to the families.
In
the next graphic, regarding the same of that percentage, they've given only 116 been given back to their families as they've been identified.
Han sido entregados a sus
wow.
familias.
So
esto
that's
es
the first time.
Que por primera vez
this is the first time that it has been done and been made public.
Desde el gobierno federal se lleva un seguimiento,
and that they've actually followed up from the government. On a daily basis as to what's happening with identifying and the returning of bodies. And then here's the next slide. And here's the percentage that I was referring to. On the other hand, I am informing you that as of March to now, there was about 10 commissions that were assigned to search and
and, el sistema nacional de búsqueda se ha venido conformando las diferentes comisiones locales de búsqueda y al día de hoy tenemos
so far they've
ya
gotten,
25 comisiones
they've got
de búsqueda 25
commissions for searching
de ellas con titular
and
las
they
cuatro
have titles.
Con encargado o encargada de despacho y hay siete and estados so, que aún están en proceso de creación Sonora, Baja California Sur,
so
Yucatán, Quintana
wow,
Roo, Guanajuato,
47 million
y Chiapas. Sí, quiero decir que Sonora,
missing people
Baja California,
records
Yucatán
that
y Quintana Roo
were turned
van,
in.
Bastante avanzados en la crea, en la pronta creación de las de sus
and they've advanced
hasta el día de hoy
the,
se han entregado cerca de 48 millones
creating
de pesos
of quick commissions
locales,
to do this.
En una primera etapa ya habíamos informado
and
habían
so
hecho esta solicitud de subsidio
informed,
y la gran mayoría de las
and
otras
the majority of the other commissions have been soliciting
de las últimas semanas
in the past few weeks in order to
muy avanzados en eso y se prevé si se presentan todos los documentos que van insisto muy avanzados que se estén entregando en el mes de septiembre un aproximado de 123 millones de pesos en subsidios para del gobierno federal hacia las comisiones locales de búsqueda. La siguiente, por favor.
So this
The president instructed us in March to realize
the first national diagnostic of forensics. Consequently, along with the Attorney General of the Republic and Secretary of Human Rights and the Commission for Searching, where not only were bodies, or it's not just a matter of sending out a questionnaire, but to be present.
Que hay en el país para corroborar la situación en la que se encuentran estas instituciones y que la gente que está buscando a sus familiares va cotidianamente
can go y there and let them know who they're searching for family.
Con base en este diagnóstico, so based on this diagnostic,
we realized three actions that are real. This week, we signed an agreement for 90 million pesos for a center for identification, so that we'll not only attend to the crisis in Coahuila, but after they realize the reforms, they will convert it in a regional identification for identification of humans.
And then also forensic cemeteries.
So far, we have only two states that have complied with the documents that are required to advance in this process. And we are constructing
that this
be carried out immediately. We are creating, along with the families, the society for national, international, for human rights, and different authorities. And also we have CONAU and the Conference of Security, Public Security.
It's a
tables of work which are very complete, where we're constructing what the people have and the families have been exclaiming for many years. It's a mechanism that's extraordinary for forensics. And we're from the National Commission of Secretaries are coordinating these to advance as soon as possible to attend to the crisis as soon as possible. And it would give us more information to generate more than the ordinary ways, but also in the extraordinary way with the cooperation of international sources. That's how we would reiterate our commitment to help the families with lost family members. So in a very punctual manner, I want to let you know that the President has given us the following instructions regarding victims of people who were lost in forensic measures.
We,
so the government, okay, I better slow this down. So that the government is making itself responsible to help the people that have lost family members or missing family members.
Personas desaparecidas es la prioridad.
And that's their priority right now.
De esta administración.
So that's the priority of this administration.
Reiterando siempre que el principio rector de búsqueda en vida es el fundamental.
And they're also reiterating that their primary function or interest would be to find the missing that are still alive.
Y que en caso contrario debemos trabajar para regresar a las personas sin vida.
But in the on the opposite side, if they are not found alive, that they need to return the bodies to the family members
a sus familias de manera digna.
In a dignified manner.
Segunda.
Second.
El presidente ha instruido aceptar la competencia de del comité.
So he says the president has accept the instruction of proper competencies of United Nations dealing with
de Naciones Unidas contra las desapariciones forzadas
regarding forced missing, you know, like where they've been taken by force and are missing.
Y examinar comunicaciones individuales.
And then they'll be able to examine communications, and I guess that means whether it be texts or phones or whatever means of communication, they'll be able to examine when it regards to the missing people.
Para ello, se ha instruido a la Secretaría de Gobernación y a la Secretaría de Relaciones Exteriores para realizar dicha aceptación a partir del día de hoy, 30 de agosto.
So as of today, the 30th of August, they've already put in that request to the United Nations to be able to access communications that may have information regarding these missing or living or dead bodies or people.
Agosto de 2019. Esto en congruencia con la suscripción que ya hizo el gobierno mexicano de la Convención Internacional para la Protección de Todas las Personas contra las Desapariciones Forzadas en 2007, así como las recomendaciones que emitió ya Naciones Unidas en materia de...
So he says that also this is firm for the international protection, and this was... for people that were like forcefully removed from their home, and that was since 2007.
Derechos humanos en marzo de 2019, con lo cual se da un paso muy importante en el reconocimiento de las competencias de este comité.
So also they were talking about that there was the committee is you know, gotten together to try and make sure that the all these things fall into place so that they can be able to identify and help find people that are still living.
Invitación oficial al Comité contra la Desaparición Forzada para que realice una visita oficial a México en el segundo semestre del año 2020.
So they want that committee to visit Mexico in the second semester of the next year?
2020. Que es la solicitud que ha quedado pendiente por parte de Naciones Unidas.
Which is like a request that was been made by the United Nations or to the United Nations.
Es una solicitud que se presentó en el 2013.
And they presented that request since 2013, actually.
Y que recurrentemente el gobierno anterior se negó a dar.
And the previous government refused to give it. So I guess it was the United Nations that were asking for it, and the Mexican president or whoever was in charge at that time in 2013 refused to give permission for them to be able to help with the communications and find the people.
Evidentemente, pues con buscando, no solamente invisibilizar este problema.
Not only did they not help with that finding, but also to make it more visible.
Sino tratar de ocultar realmente el ámbito.
But in actuality, they tried to hide or obscure the situation.
Magnitud de la tragedia que se tenía.
Regarding the extent of the tragedy that was happening in our country.
Esto es un vuelco de manera muy significativa en la política en la del gobierno actual.
So he says this was a very bad situation in the actual government.
En la relación con los organismos internacionales que como
in relation to international committees or organisms or organizations.
Ha dicho el presidente, no solamente estamos abiertos a la cooperación internacional.
So now, with this president, not only are we open to international cooperation, but
sino al escrutinio internacional, porque
but also to the international scrutiny.
Nosotros no tenemos absolutamente nada que ocultar.
Because we have absolutely nothing to hide.
Cuarta, atenderemos las decisiones internacionales para avanzar en la construcción de soluciones amistosas.
So we will cooperate with them in order to come to solutions that are amicable.
Para ello, se está instruyendo a las distintas autoridades federales, particularmente a gobernador.
So we've been instructing the different federal organizations to that extent.
Relaciones exteriores para atender las decisiones internacionales con relación a los casos de desaparición.
So they want them to be cooperative with the international and they're going to be told that they have to cooperate with international organizations that are looking to identify missing people.
Y avanzar en soluciones amistosas en la materia.
And to come to amicable agreements regarding the material they find.
Quinto, se establecerán distintos convenios de colaboración científica.
So they will also convene different organizations with forensic science.
El día de hoy se suscribirá un convenio con CONACYT.
So today they will have a convening with CINABID, con CINAT, see there, it's on there, regarding what will be used in the scientific community.
Para que a través de sus distintos centros, particularmente los centros de geomática,
so that they will use their resources for, you know, humanity.
Realicen las actividades para fortalecer los trabajos de investigación en el campo de la...
So that they can help with the area of forensic mechanisms.
Es el contexto que nos permita atender el desarrollo de programas regionales de búsqueda.
So this will permit us to make regional committees or organizations to help with the search for the missing and lost people.
Atendiendo las preocupaciones de las familias.
To attend to the preoccupations, worries, fears of the families.
En sexto lugar, se instruye para presentar de manera inmediata a la verdad posible una iniciativa legislativa.
So they are going to instruct to form an initiative to attend to the international relations in cases of lost people.
Iniciativa o normativa que permita hacer efectivo el mecanismo extraordinario forense al cual ya se hizo.
So this will allow the mechanism of forensics to become more fruitful.
Alusión en la intervención anterior.
As to the previous mentioned intervention.
Y finalmente, y esto se ha discutido también con el gabinete de seguridad, se comisiona a la unidad de búsqueda de la Secretaría de Seguridad y Protección Ciudadana.
So they're going to be commissioning the security department to help to search and find and identify missing people.
Esperamos que sean por lo menos 200 elementos con sus binomios caninos.
So they expect to have at least 200 people assigned to this.
A la Comisión Nacional de Búsqueda para llevar adelante con el respaldo de ellos.
So they will create they have a actual committee for searching and finding and identifying missing people.
Todas las tareas de búsqueda de las personas en nuestro país.
So they can handle all the duties related to searching and finding missing people in our country.
Esas siete instrucciones las acatamos de inmediato y vendrán a fortalecer ya los trabajos que se vienen desarrollando con anterioridad. Es cuanto, señor presidente.
So this is going to be immediately in effect, and we're going to start working on getting these committees set up throughout the country.
Bueno, si les parece, tratamos el tema.
So, if you don't mind, let's go ahead and deal with this matter.
Que Alejandro responda preguntas.
And Alejandro can answer questions.
Y luego abrimos lo de
and then we'll open up the floor for the session for questions and answers in general.
Adelante.
Buenos días.
So, hello.
Subsecretario, en los sexenios anteriores fue
in the previous 6-year terms,
de desapariciones forzadas
we were,
cometidas por el Estado.
We were persistently letting the people, we were letting organizations know about our missing family members.
...de este régimen, ¿cuál es el pronunciamiento que se hace al respecto? ¿Han ustedes identificado alguna falla en donde pudiera todavía señalarse que persiste esta mala práctica?
So, since this bad practice of ignoring the missing and not helping or not putting any interest in finding the people, have you guys identified where the missing step was to prevent this from happening again in the future, where they're not attending to the missing people?
En la República Mexicana,
in the Mexican Republic.
Posicionamiento al respecto y también sé que esto es de perogrullo, pero a partir del diagnóstico que nos ha presentado la comisionada, ¿por qué desaparecen las personas en México?
So she says, I know this is a strange question, but why are people disappearing in Mexico?
Por favor.
Bueno, empezando por la última pregunta, evidentemente la mayor parte de la desaparición de personas está asociada a actividades delictivas realizadas por grupos de la delincuencia organizada.
So he says that it appears that it has got to do with organized crime, delinquency.
O que por supuesto están presentes aún lamentablemente desapariciones vinculadas con autoridades, particularmente en el ámbito local.
So that this is something that they're trying to deal with and is still currently happening, but they're working on it with the legal system, the legal forces in order to try and get this under control.
¿Qué pasó en administraciones anteriores?
So what happened in the previous administrations?
Pretendió invisibilizar y minimizar este fenómeno.
So what they tried to do was to make it this phenomenon invisible and minimize it.
Aquí hay un cambio significativo de 180 grados en la política.
So here is a significant change in politics related to this, 180 degree change.
Del Estado mexicano, partiendo
from the Mexican government.
Del principio de que la búsqueda de las personas desaparecidas es una responsabilidad del Estado.
So first of all, the missing people are a responsibility of the state or government.
Que tiene que atenderse con toda la fuerza y rigor de las instituciones públicas.
That has to be attended to with all this might and rigor of the institutions for safety.
Del gobierno de la República.
Of the government and the republic.
Que en estas labores de búsqueda debe tener un papel fundamental y dar.
So that these searching rescue situations need to be have a organized fundamental plan.
La centralidad a las víctimas a sus familiares.
That is centered around the victims and their families.
Porque se requiere su participación. Lamentable.
Because it requires their participation. And lamentably,
ante la ausencia y omisiones del Estado, la
but due to the omissions of the state in the past,
que de personas se realizó fundamentalmente por las familias.
So in the past, the families were the ones that were having to do the searching for their family members, primarily.
y hubo una ausencia del Estado, de ahí la magnitud que alcanzó esta tragedia.
And so then, also taking into account the magnitude that this problem reached.
En los últimos años.
In the past few years.
Y por supuesto, no solamente basta darle visibilidad, reconocer la responsabilidad.
But also, it is not just a matter of giving it visibility or making it known.
Sino tener resultados puntuales y efectivos.
But to also have results that are punctual and effective.
Para no solo revertir esta situación, hay que enfrentar los problemas de impunidad.
But no, also not to deal with the matter, but to deal with the impunity situation.
Hay que enfrentar, por supuesto, las trabas burocráticas.
And then we also have to deal with the bureaucratic streams.
Algo enorme que hay en materia de identificación forense.
Which also has interfered tremendously with forensic identification.
Porque lo importante, además de conocer la verdad, hacer justicia.
Because besides knowing the truth, we need to exercise justice.
Es que esto no vuelva a suceder en el...
And so that this may never again happen in our country.
Pues.
¿Cuál es el pronunciamiento del gobierno?
Lo señalé como el punto uno de la instrucción dictada por el presidente de la República.
So she's asked regarding forced people are forced to go missing, like they come and take them forcibly from wherever they're at, and then they just never turn up again. Regarding that, what do you say?
Es la prioridad enfrentar este problema.
It is our priority to face this problem.
Y revertir la situación a la que lamentablemente precipitado nuestro país en los últimos años.
And to revert or do the opposite of what the previous governments did in our country.
Sí, subsecretario Alejandro, Arturo Páramo de Grupo Imagen, Excelsior. Dos preguntas. La primera tiene que ver con unos datos que daba hace unos días el INE acerca de cómo se han usado los datos biométricos que están en su poder para la identificación de cadáveres y de personas desaparecidas.
So he's asking, how are they using the data that they have in order to identify the bodies to use their forensic measures?
Ellos daban datos de 12,540 cadáveres.
So they gave data that there was 12,500 cadavers.
Ubicados a través de los datos biométricos.
Due to the biometric data that they had.
Y 17,964 personas desaparecidas.
And there were 17,900 people that had disappeared.
También pues ubicadas a través de los datos que tienen.
That were also regarded or maybe in the within the data that you have already showed us.
¿Cuál sería entonces las cifras que ustedes manejan y que ellos manejan? ¿Hay una contradicción? ¿Trabajan juntos? O...
So, are you guys working together? Is there a contradiction between the numbers? Are you working in conjunction with each other?
¿O por qué las cifras se disparan tanto de uno a otro?
Y... So, why are the numbers so different from one to the other? Yours compared to theirs.
Y la segunda, nos comenta que la colaboración con la ONU ya es un hecho.
So you're telling us that the cooperation with UNO is already being done.
Sin embargo, sería hasta el segundo semestre del próximo año.
But on the other hand, you said that it's going to be the second semester of next year.
Que se tendría la visita.
That they would have the visit.
Directa de ellos.
Directly from them.
¿Qué hasta entonces? ¿Por qué no ahora?
Why till then? Why not now?
Cuando ya se tiene todo ese trabajo avanzado.
When we've advanced so much in this work.
No solamente usted, sino como usted nos comenta de organizaciones civiles.
But not just you, but also civil organizations.
¿Por qué esperar un año para recibir esta visita?
So why do we have to wait a year to get this visit?
Y no desde antes para acelerar el trabajo.
And not from before to accelerate the job or the work.
Porque se tiene que protocolizar fundamentalmente.
Fundamentally, it's because you have protocols.
A través de la Cancillería con la
related to the whole system
Naciones Unidas,
of the United Nations.
Establecer una agenda de común acuerdo.
So they have to establish an agenda with common agreements.
Y generar las condiciones para que esta visita sea una visita efectiva.
And so we have to do what's proper in order to make it an effective visit.
No se trata de postergar, sino que haya de...
He says it's not just a matter of posturing, it's that we actually...
Realmente resultados importantes por la...
We want and expect real results.
Visita de...
With that visit.
Esta agencia de la...
Of this agency of the United Nations.
Naciones Unidas. En el caso del INE estamos conversando con el Instituto Nacional Electoral.
So we are communicating with the National Electoral Institute.
Particularmente en cuanto al uso de los datos biométricos que se...
Regarding the use of the biometric information.
Contiene el Registro Nacional de Electoral.
That is contained in the National Registry.
Y subrayo los datos biométricos exclusivamente.
And I underline that the exclusive biometric measures
para poder avanzar en la construcción de la cédula única de identidad en el país.
And to be able to construct the identity of those in the country.
Este trabajo que ha realizado el INE no significa necesariamente que se haga el análisis de la información biométrica.
So the job that the INE has done doesn't mean necessarily that they're going to use this biometric information
que se contiene en la credencial de elector o en el registro nacional,
which is contained in the electoral list
de electores. Se refiere fundamentalmente a huellas dactilares, donde no necesariamente se cumplen con todos los protocolos.
So it also deals with another area that they don't necessarily apply or stay within the protocols.
De identificación para otorgar identidad a una...
To, in order to get identification, in order to identify...
Personas desaparecidas.
Missing persons.
Todavía falta mucho, no sé, todos los datos biométricos.
So yes, there's still a lot missing. We do not have all the biometric information that are required.
Pero vamos a irnos con calma, igual que el INE está
ayudando. And we are going to take it calmly, and it's very good that we're having this help.
En esta situación,
in this
situation. Y no necesariamente,
it's not sufficient, and it's not necessarily. There has been maybe some...
La plena identificación de las personas.
So these data don't necessarily provide us with the material that we need for fully identifying these missing people.
Buenos días, subsecretario. Montserrat Sánchez, de Reporte Índigo. Son dos preguntas también. Una en concreto, ¿habrá o no más presupuesto para la Comisión de Búsqueda para este 2020?
So, are we going to get more of a budget for the searching organizations?
Le pregunto esto porque de acuerdo con el presupuesto de egresos de la Federación...
I ask you this because regarding the budget that was mentioned before...
2019,
in 2019...
Fueron destinados 444.8 millones...
They had destined 444 million.
Pero fue 18.6 menos que el año anterior.
But it was 18.6 less than the year before.
Este gobierno ha dicho más de una vez que habrá, que no habrá límite presupuestario para la...
And this government has said that there would be no limit to what they would, their budget would be for this.
Búsqueda de desaparecidos, esa sería...
To search for missing people.
La primera y la segunda, justo hoy en la portada del periódico hablamos de casos de policías desaparecidos.
Also, today in the newspaper we were talking about missing police officers.
Que, como usted ya lo dijo, son las madres quienes los buscan. Y
and it's the mothers that are looking for them.
Les apuntan a que fueron sus mismos compañeros de la policía.
And the mothers are saying that it was their own co-workers in the police department.
¿Qué se hará en estos casos si las investigaciones validan que fueron las propias fuerzas del Estado?
And what will you do if the information validates that it was the own, that it was basically friendly fire, that it was people within the police, federal police department, I guess, or whoever was working for the whatever agency they were working for.
Bueno, en primer lugar hay que tener ubicado con toda claridad, pues fue por supuesto asignado a la Comisión Nacional de Búsqueda en el 2018.
So first of all, you have to understand what was the commission of the searching organization that was assigned.
Porque una cosa es lo que apareció en el papel.
Because it was one thing what appeared on the paper.
Because
on paper it looked like it was around 420 million. So they actually only assigned it 8 million for that.
Este año se han asignado de manera directa 410 millones de pesos de los.
And this year we've actually assigned directly 410 million so far.
Cuales 210 están canalizados para los subsidios a las comisiones locales de búsqueda.
And 210 of those are given to the local organizations for searching.
Y el resto va canalizado a las actividades de búsqueda directa de la comisión en coordinación con distintas instituciones o con colectivos que representan.
And so the rest of it is used with other, with the actual committee and all the ancillary organizations that they're using to help them to identify and find people.
Los familiares de las propias familias.
For the to help the families and their own families that are involved for the missing people.
Pero ha habido recursos adicionales, lo ha señalado el presidente de la República.
But we've also had additional resources, as the president has signaled.
Siento esa prioridad del gobierno, no hay limitación de recursos.
So as this is the priority of the government, there is no limitation to the resources we will spend.
De ahí la disponibilidad de 350 millones de pesos adicionales para la construcción.
And we've also designated 350 million for additional budget for this.
Con infraestructura en materia de identificación forense.
And this is what we've used in order to get structured for the forensic measures.
Que lamentablemente no se ha ido pudiendo ejercer de manera acelerada.
Unfortunately, we have not been able to exercise this in an accelerated manner.
Por, pues los problemas en cuanto a las disposiciones administrativas y normativas.
But usually, or it's really related to administrative disposition and lack thereof, they're not being helpful.
En el caso de algunos de los estados.
In some of the states.
Más aún cuando las fiscalías locales ya han gozado de autonomía.
So especially when the local governments have been accustomed to having autonomy and they don't want to share the information.
Respecto a los gobiernos locales, pero está la disponibilidad. O basta ver solamente la copia.
And they also just don't want to make the information, put the information at the disposal of any other agencies.
Comisión de más de 200 personas de la unidad de búsqueda para acompañar las tareas de la comisión para darse cuenta del fortalecimiento que se ha dado.
But you know, we do have the 200,000, or is it 200 people that that we have found, and that was hard enough to get.
A las tareas de la comisión y al Sistema Nacional de Búsqueda en su conjunto. Respecto.
And so, you know, with the all the agencies that are working together to help find these missing people and identify.
A la desaparición de policías, particularmente de policías.
So regarding the missing police, particularly
federales,
federal police.
Por supuesto, un tema que estamos analizando con el secretario.
Of course, this is a matter we are analyzing.
De seguridad y protección ciudadana.
That dealing with the protection of the citizens.
Aquí todos tienen prioridad y por supuesto hay una responsabilidad específica en el caso.
Here all of them have a priority and of course there is a specific responsibility
de servidores públicos
for public servants.
asociados a las tareas de seguridad.
That are assigned to duties that have to do with public security.
En donde va a haber todo el acompañamiento y el apoyo de la Secretaría en las tareas de búsqueda de estas personas.
Where they will have the complete cooperation for the information and the searching for people in this area.
Adelante.
Buenos días, Luis Alberto Medina de Proyecto Puente de Sonora. ¿Qué significa que en unos estados sí haya más exhumaciones que otros? Por ejemplo, en el caso...
What does it mean that some states actually have more exhumations or find more bodies than others?
El caso de Sonora, que es uno de los estados que tiene más, por ejemplo, desaparecidos.
So, like in the example of Sonora, which they know has more people that have disappeared...
91 creo que dice la gráfica.
But the graph says it has like 91.
No hay exhumaciones. ¿Por qué?
But why is there no exhumations there?
Sí, en unos están más avanzados, pese a que la entidad, por lo que veo, sí tiene trabajo respecto a la instalación de la Comisión de Desaparecidos.
So he says, because it seems that there was some findings, but what does this have to do, or I suppose this has to do with the new committee that was assigned for this.
Bueno, hay que señalar que si bien el problema de la desaparición de las fosas clandestinas es un fenómeno que se ha presentado lamentablemente en todas las entidades de la República.
So unfortunately, it has been a big problem that they're finding all these clandestine pits of mass graves all throughout the country.
El desarrollo del contexto y la presencia de este tipo de prácticas.
So the development and the context of these types of practices.
Realmente por la delincuencia organizada.
That is really done by the organized crime.
Es sumamente diferenciado.
Has actually been differentiated.
Y por supuesto que, como se ve en las propias gráficas que se presentaron, el mayor problema de desaparición forzada puede considerarse se ubica en 10 entidades federativas.
So these missing people can be put into 10 different areas. They're found in mostly in 10 different areas.
Entonces, esto tiene que ver con el comportamiento no solamente de la actividad delictiva, sino de las prácticas que utilizan en lo fundamental la delincuencia organizada en las regiones del país.
So this not only has to do with delinquency or organized crime, but with the practices that the organized crime uses throughout our country.
Significa lo complicado, entonces dice usted que pueda estar...
Que en cada caso hay un contexto distinto, por eso se tiene que avanzar una política diferenciada, atendiendo...
He says every case has a different origin, and it has to be dealt with in its own way.
Por supuesto, la preocupación de las víctimas, la diferenciación entre ellos, la vulnerabilidad de distintos grupos que están asociados a este tipo de prácticas, pero también en ese contexto tiene que ver con el modus operandi de los grupos delictivos.
So this not only has to do with the families and also with the modus operandi of these groups of organized crime.
Llamado por último a las fiscalías, en este caso la de Sonora, para que agilizaran la búsqueda en conjunto con ustedes para exhumar e identificar cadáveres.
So have you requested the help from the authorities in Sonora to help you to exhume more bodies?
Creo que si nosotros queremos tener éxito en esta tarea de enfrentar de manera preventiva y correctiva el problema de la desaparición forzada.
So if we want to have success in preventing this forced missing people situation,
y fortalecer las tareas de búsqueda y de
and to fortify the duties of searching,
humana es fundamental el desarrollo de las instituciones locales.
It's fundamental to have the development of the local agencies.
Sin las procuradurías, sin los gobiernos de los estados, sin las instituciones de seguridad.
So, without involving the governments and the local agencies, it's going to be its own organization.
Públicas locales difícilmente, o tardaremos, mejor dicho, más tiempo en remontar esta situación.
So, unfortunately, this makes it take more time to be able to get this into action.
Sí.
Gracias, señor subsecretario. Demián Duarte, de Proyecto Puente, Pasión por los Negocios, Política y Local. Mi pregunta en específico es, en Sonora y en otros estados han surgido grupos de mujeres buscadoras, de fosas y de cadáveres.
So he says that there has been groups of women that are looking, that are out doing their own search and rescue to find graves.
La pregunta en particular es, ¿cómo apoyaría el gobierno federal este esfuerzo que hacen?
So how will the government give support to this movement, this group of women?
Válgame, pues, las familias y la sociedad en particular.
And, you know, to help the families and society in particular.
Precisamente para lograr encontrar, válgame, pues, a los...
So that they're able to gain the possibility of finding these missing people.
Desaparecidos.
Nosotros reconocemos el legítimo derecho de esas iniciativas que las familias...
We recognize the legitimate right of those families
que han emprendido en la búsqueda de sus familiares.
That have taken on the search for their families.
Lo dije ya hace un momento.
I said it before.
Las omisiones del Estado fueron la...
That I said it before that because of the absence of the assistance from the federal government and government agencies, that
familias, quienes realizaron la búsqueda.
It was actually the families that realized the actual search.
Hoy estamos asumiendo esta responsabilidad de,
and today we are assuming this responsibility.
Desde el Estado mexicano, y no solamente contarán con nuestro apoyo, sino
for the Mexican government, and not only will they count on our support,
con nuestro acompañamiento,
but in our accompaniment,
y de ahí la importancia de los programas de búsqueda de carácter.
And that is then also the importance of the organizations that we're making to help search.
Regional, que tienen que desarrollarse con las familias.
And these have to be developed, and they will work with the families.
Para hacerlo con las medidas no solamente técnicas o jurídicas.
So that it's done not just with the media that are technical and judicial.
Adecuadas, con los protocolos adecuados.
With the adequate protocols.
Sino en condiciones de seguridad.
But also in security conditions.
Para preservar or safety. Y proteger su integridad.
To protect their integrity.
Y las físicas.
Secretario Celsin Juárez de CNIMX. Hablaba la doctora Carla Quintana que ya se identificaron cuerpos y ya se entregaron a sus familiares. ¿Cuántos de estos cuerpos son mujeres? ¿Cuántos hombres, niños, niñas?
She says that you have said that you've found some bodies. Can you let us know how many of these are men, women, children?
Hablaba también de que todavía hay 4,979 cuerpos.
And so you say there's still 4,900 bodies. I think it's 4,907 or something like 4,900 something bodies.
Sin identificar, tienen también
that have not yet been identified.
¿Tienen algún aproximado de cuántos son mujeres?
And then on those, on that number, do you also know how many of those are women?
Y hablaba, bueno, hace rato mostraba la gráfica de un...
And a while ago you showed us that slide.
Repunte en fosas en 2017.
Regarding the graves or mass graves in 2017.
¿A qué cree usted que se debe este repunte? Porque, bueno, es una gran... a comparación de otros años, fue un gran...
So yes, compared to other years, it was a great increase.
Tiene que ver básicamente con dos cuestiones.
So the increase has something to do with two matters.
Primero, bueno, al incremento de licencia delictiva que hubo ese año.
It had to do with the increase in organized crime during that year.
Pero particularmente la reactivación de las labores de búsqueda por parte de las familias.
But also because the families were involved in initiated themselves the search for their family members.
Hay que cerrarlo, pues. Es la búsqueda lo que ha permitido identificar este tipo de problemas.
So it was actually the searching that was able to point out the number of missing people.
Y en caso de la composición, no tengo aquí el dato en cuanto a composición por género.
So generally, though, regarding the composition or how many are, you know, male, female children.
O edades, me comprometo a hacerlo.
But I commit myself that I will be bringing that next time. I don't have it here with me now.
De inmediato lo hacemos público, no tengo aquí a la mano.
And we will also make it public.
Y no quisiera dar un rato equivocado.
And so I don't want to elaborate and be wrong.
Sí.
Muy buenos días, subsecretario Rocío Jardines de W Radio. Quisiera preguntarle dos cuestiones. ¿Cómo va el caso de la desaparición de los jóvenes de Ayotzinapa, si nos puede?
So can you tell us how it's going regarding the disappearance of the young, I believe it was 42 or 43 students that were missing in Ayotzinapa or something like that?
Dar un adelanto, estamos a casi 5 años.
And it's been about 5 years. Can you let us know anything in advance on that?
¿Cómo va el trabajo en ese asunto?
How is the work going regarding that matter?
Y por otra parte, ¿cómo se encuentran los números en cuanto a la desaparición de personas desde el inicio del gobierno en cuanto a denuncias? Es decir, ya nos están platicando de los cuerpos que han sido identificados.
So, regarding also the people that were reported missing, not just the ones you found, but how is it going regarding the number of people that were actually reported missing?
Más, pero ¿cómo se encuentran los números en cuanto a la desaparición, las denuncias de las familias?
The ones that people reported missing, the families reported missing.
A la fecha se hablaba por ahí de un número de 40,000 desaparecidos.
So, they were talking of a number of like 40,000
desaparecidos en este año.
In this year alone.
Quisiera saber cómo va el registro desde el inicio del sexenio. Y bueno,
and I want to know how it's gone so far since the beginning of this 6-year term.
Bueno, cuando empiece la siguiente sección, señor presidente, quisiera saber su opinión, el presidente Andrés Manuel López Obrador, sobre las propiedades registradas por el director de la CFE, Manuel Bartlett, que según un reportaje transmitido a través de la estación de W Radio.
So she was asking about Mr. Bartlett's properties that he transmitted over the radio.
Pues se trata de 23 casas, 2 terrenos.
So apparently there's 23 houses, 2 pieces of land
que están en nombre de familiares y presuntos prestados,
that are in the names of families and presumptuously
nombres, bueno, se habla,
and they've got and properties and names of other people.
Ha dicho el director de la CFE que es mentira, sin embargo quisiera saber si ya le dio a usted algún reporte al respecto.
So this was the president of the CFE that I guess they're talking about, having all these properties and other people's names. And he's saying it's a lie, and they want to know if they've given him a report or them a report yet regarding regarding, I guess, those properties.
Respecto, y se van a solicitar, pues, que intervenga la Secretaría de la Función Pública, que investigue, porque hay mucha.
So, and are you going to ask the public function director to research this?
En estas propiedades, pues sí se hicieron cuando él ya era funcionario. Gracias.
And if he got these properties when he was already in his post, his function.
Sí, en cuanto a los datos, estos datos están en manos de las fiscalías locales y la fiscalía.
So this data, this information is already in the hands of the local district attorney.
De la República, las denuncias por desaparición.
And also regarding the disappearance.
Estamos no solamente en la integración de esta información.
But we're not also just involved in the integration of this information.
Quiero reservar este dato hasta que lo tengamos plenamente.
But I want to reserve responding to this matter until we actually have all the data turned into us.
Por lo cual no ha sido sencillo. Estamos hablando con 32 fiscalías distintas y con la fiscalía.
So this situation has not been simple because we've been dealing with 32 different agencies.
Secretaría General en un proceso de reconstrucción de toda la base de datos del Sistema Nacional de...
When it comes to all the matters dealing with the reconstruction on a national level.
Registro de personas desaparecidas.
And the registry of missing people.
En donde en muchas ocasiones no hay denuncia y tenemos denuncia de desaparición.
So sometimes nobody has reported it, but we do know that someone's missing.
En algunos casos vienen ambas presentadas.
And then sometimes multiple people are reporting the same person missing.
Entonces, ahí necesitamos colaboración de las fiscalías particulares.
And there we need the cooperation of the local agencies, of the legal, I guess, district attorney's offices, or whoever's handling the missing person reports.
Para contar con esos datos.
So that we can actually count on the data.
Y bueno, pues ya.
So he thinks that's enough.
Abrimos la sesión de...
He says there was one more person. He says we're going to be having a meeting that to deal with all these things later.
Quedó pendiente ayer.
So yesterday we left something pending regarding Miguel.
Reyes Razo.
Reyes Razo.
Y luego vamos
and
a
then we're going to answer the question.
La pregunta sobre las supuestas o presuntas propiedades de.
And then we'll talk about the supposed properties.
Se infiere, se dice que se observa y se puede advertir de golpe y porrazo el interés que usted tiene en los jóvenes, en estos que han sido llamados Nini, como usted lo ha señalado, y que para ellos un mejor futuro.
So it is obvious that you're interested in these youth that were in the past called Ninis, which meant that they neither worked nor did they go to school, and that you've done things to support them.
¿Cómo puede esto, y ayer lo deslizaba usted, cuando en forma paradójica, dado que estos jóvenes que se instruyen, que estudian y que tienen información, consumen drogas?
So he says, what about these youth that are being able to, that are involved in consuming drugs?
Forma creciente.
And that is a growing area.
En los grandes centros universitarios.
In the great centers of universities.
En los centros de educación superior.
And the centers of higher education.
Y no soy de una moralidad victoriana ni esto.
He says, and I am not of a Victorian morale.
Contra la libertad de todo lo que se puede hacer en la juventud y en la.
And I am not against the liberty and everything that can be done to help the youth.
Vida de cada ser humano de ninguna manera. Pero qué, ¿cuál es? Habla usted de que tiene una estrategia, de que está en proceso una.
So you say that you have a strategy in place that you've begun.
Planeación de ese cruzada para persuadir a niños porque es.
So he says that you've gone on this crusade to persuade the children.
Los niños están, fui a hacer un reportaje de Catepec hace algunos años y me decían, mire, los están con la mona. ¿Y qué es la mona? Es resistol que les diluye el cerebro, que hace la neurona trizas y la vida también.
So they said that there was this thing that they were talking about which was called mona, which destroyed your brain and it made you useless.
¿Qué hacer? ¿Cómo convencer? La Fundación Gonzalo Río Arronte quiere.
So how are you going to convince them?
Ese hombre que, el señor Río Arronte, dio 500 millones de dólares a esa fundación.
So there was this man that gave 500 million to that foundation.
Es la fundación más rica de América Latina, o la era.
Which was the largest and richest foundation of American, Latin American country or group
en aquel entonces,
at that time,
para combatir adicciones, buscar agua,
to combat addictions and to look for water,
y curar enfermedades,
and to cure diseases.
Cuando le sugerían al señor Río Arronte que diera algo para la ciencia, decía, no, para eso están los gringos, nosotros no vamos a la ciencia.
So when they tried to convince him to do something for science, he said, no, that's what the white people are for. We're not going to get involved in science.
pero donó 500 millones de dólares el dueño del club de
béisbol. But he did donate $500 million.
Béisbol de los Diablos Rojos ha presidido esa fundación y con ello, por ejemplo, los centros de integración juvenil de Kena Moreno, el propio ex procurador.
So he said someone involved in sports has been taking over that control of that money.
Morales Lechuga, el doctor Cumate, Gilberto Borja han presidido esta gran fundación.
So he named the people that had presided over this great foundation.
¿Qué hacer? ¿Qué tanto? Si ya está diagnosticado el proceso, aquí están estos libros de los centros de integración que de la señora Moreno. ¿Qué hacer? ¿Cómo va esa estrategia y cómo la va, cuándo empezará a notarse, a observarse su efecto? A lo mejor es una generación erradicar esa. Gracias por su respuesta. Gracias, presidente.
Sí, Miguel, muy importante lo que planteas.
He said it's very important what you're talking about.
Pienso
I think that
se está atendiendo el
that
asunto.
We are attending to the matter.
Contesto tu pregunta.
And I'm answering the question saying that we are attending to the problem.
La desatención a los jóvenes.
Inattention to children or youth.
Podría decir de tres formas.
In three ways.
Primero,
first of all,
que no les falte.
That they not be missing
la oportunidad.
The opportunity.
De estudiar.
To study.
Y de trabajar.
And to work.
Garantizar el derecho.
And that we need to guarantee that right to study and to work.
Fue muy irresponsable.
That was very irresponsible,
menos,
to say the least.
La política de rechazo a los jóvenes.
Where they denied the youth that wanted to
ingresar
to enter college
a las universidades públicas
in public universities
con la mentira
with the lie
de que no pasaban el examen de
that they didn't pass the admission exam.
De que no pasaban el examen de admisión.
That they did not pass
Estamos,
the exam for admission.
Hablando de que
we're talking about
tres décadas,
for 3 decades
se aplicó esta política,
they applied this politics of denying
a jóvenes
youth
que querían estudiar
that wanted to study
en las universidades.
In the universities.
Eso nos llevó inclusive
and that
a
took
que
us
ahora
inclusively
menos
that now we have less doctors
de los que necesita el país
than what the country needs.
Porque prevaleció una actitud
there was a prevalent attitude
simplista
that was simplistic
mercantilista
that was mercantilistic in the sense that it
que impulsar la educación privada
that they wanted to increase private education
la educación al mercado, sobre
so
todo,
they put education in the market
en el nivel medio,
especially in the middle
superior y en
and
el superior
and the high level education
la primer, reforma,
so the first reform
que se hace al artículo tercero,
that they did to Article 3 was
durante el gobierno Salinas,
that they did in the government of Salinas when Cedillo was the secretary and they limited
a la educación básica.
To basic education.
Al mercado.
And they left
la
the
educación media superior
middle and superior education to the market.
Ahí,
and as of that,
aumentar la matrícula
they began the
de las escuelas privadas.
Increase for
Pero
private schools.
But
it came to a certain limit.
¿Por qué?
Because
la mayoría de los mexicanos no tiene para
because the people, most people didn't have the money to pay for that because there was family that had earned only $4,000 a month or $5,000 a month and the cheapest education was more than that. So there was a level where they didn't continue to grow.
Matrícula en
the
las escuelas
entrance
privadas.
For
Entonces, se dejó
private schools.
Sin oportunidad de estudio
so they left
a muchos jóvenes
a lot of youth without the opportunity to work.
Hay casos
to study. And there's cases where
han presentado exámenes,
they presented exams three or four times and they kept denying them. So this produced frustration in the youth. And they took on other activities. Some of them went to work responsibly. And a lot of them immigrated. But others were tempted and took the course of antisocial conduct. This
lo estamos atendiendo.
We're dealing with.
Que
we're attending to.
Todos los jóvenes que quieran estudiar,
that all the youth that want to work
el derecho a la
have a guaranteed right to education.
Se están creando universidades públicas.
We are creating public educations.
Us. Ya vamos cerca de 100 nuevas universidades creadas en 9 meses. Cerca de 100.
We've almost created 100 schools.
Vamos a seguir apoyando la educación pública.
Increase public education. We have a project in the city of Mexico to create a university that's dedicated to the formation of doctors and nurses. So we're working on that.
But
grants for the students in high level, 300,000 grants
de 2,400 pesos mensuales.
From 2,400 pesos a month.
Entonces,
for the students.
Luego,
and then,
los aprendices,
regarding the apprentices,
alrededor de 900,
around 900,000 students today, our youth
aprendices.
Now have work as apprentices.
El joven que no estudia,
the,
tiene empleo,
the young person that does not have job and does not have education is contracted, and they can get a tutor, which could be the owner of, I don't know, electric or carpenter or mechanic or artisan
en una tienda,
or any store,
en una empresa,
a company.
Estos son los tutores,
so these are the tutors. And they can have
uno, dos, tres,
one,
cinco,
two,
diez,
three, five, ten, 20 workers
trabajando.
That are working for them.
Y esos jóvenes
and these youth will be paid
un sueldo de 3,600
a salary of 3,600 a month.
900,000.
That up to 900,000.
En 9 meses,
in 9 months, 900,000.
Jóvenes trabajando
that
como
are
aprendices.
Now working as apprentices.
¿Qué se hacía antes?
What did
pues,
they do before? They would
ninis.
Just label them ninis.
Eso fue lo que hicieron.
That's the only thing they did for them.
Durante todo el periodo neoliberal,
during the whole neoliberal
ningún
period,
solo programa
not a single
para atender
program
a los
to attend to youth.
Te hablé
and
de la
I spoke
irresponsable
of the irresponsible manner of them refusing them education.
Opciones.
And there was,
me gustaría que,
there was not even any other options.
Se indagara
I would
si
like
for
them you to search to see if there were other programs that were available.
Acuñar la frase, ninis.
All they
ninis
did was coin that purse, that
como si fuese
phrase,
culpa de los jóvenes,
like it was their fault
el no tener opciones, el
of
no
not
tener
having options and alternatives.
Entonces, estamos
so now we are working
en esto.
On
es
this,
lo segundo,
which is very important. The second thing.
No había infraestructura suficiente.
There was no not sufficient infrastructure to attend to the prevention
y la cura
and the cure
de adicciones.
Of addictions.
No existe.
It didn't exist.
Infraestructura
or
suficiente.
It doesn't exist the infrastructure.
Ahora estoy recorriendo los hospitales.
And now that I've been going to the hospitals, I've opened a new program that's important, which is called CARA, which consists of
en agrupar a adolescentes
to make groups of youth
cuatro acciones.
And to have four actions.
Primero,
first,
el prevenir.
To prevent.
frente a la violencia.
In front of violence.
No a la violencia.
No to violence.
Es muy importante.
This is very important.
Interfamiliar,
violence in family or in general.
Los jóvenes trabajan sobre
that
esto.
Youth need to
lo
work on this. And the second
es
thing is to prevent pregnancies of adolescents.
Embarazos no planeados.
Unplanned pregnancies.
Lo tercero,
the third is
es el combate a la obesidad.
And combating obesity.
Que es importantísimo.
Which is
también.
Very important also.
O sea, la buena alimentación, nutritiva.
To feed them well, nutrition.
Y decirle no.
And to say no to junk food.
Y la acción cuarta.
And the fourth
es
action.
No a las drogas.
No to drugs.
Eso es, hacen estos centros.
That's what these centers do.
Se está fortaleciendo esta infraestructura.
We're fortifying this infrastructure. And we also have other centers of attention, very few, to treat those that are, drug addicted. And there exists that you can count on the foundations that. Like
su
the one you're signaling, in effect,
parte de su fortuna,
like this man who gave
fundación.
Part of his fortune to this foundation.
Un ejemplo,
that's one example.
Porque esto también lo están haciendo ahora ya los multimillonarios.
Because also multimillionaires are doing this
mundo,
now as well.
Algunos,
a few of them.
Que le dejan una parte reducida de su fortuna a los familiares y la mayor parte la destinan a fundaciones para,
so they leave a small part of their fortune to their family members
social.
And the rest is for
entonces, si
family preventative social programs.
Cosa de, trabajar más en la coordinación.
It's
estamos
like to work more in the coordination.
En ese propósito.
And we're working on that purpose, which was formed. A group was formed, interdisciplinary,
salud,
that intervenes with health
pública,
and public safety and government,
protección civil,
civil protection,
todas las dependencias,
all the dependencies
tienen que ver,
that have to do with.
Eso es lo segundo,
and that's the second part,
infraestructura de
the infrastructure and attention
jóvenes,
to these youth.
¿Por qué?
Because
hay muchos
there's a lot of them
quieren
that want to
salida.
Look for a way out.
Lo más importante es prevenir,
and the most important is to prevent
que puedan, tener un lugar como
that they have a place
cara,
that
donde se reúnen con otros jóvenes,
like this place Cara where they meet with other people.
Fundamental.
The
es
association is fundamental. That's why it's so important to
un
go to school.
De los
an error of the neoliberals.
Más que un error.
More than an error. But I don't want to say anything else.
Is
that
pensando,
they were thinking
solo en la calidad de la enseñanza.
Only in the quality of education.
Claro, que hay que ir
yes, of course.
Hacia la excelencia.
You can go towards excellence.
Pero es muy importante un país como el nuestro, con tanta pobreza,
but it's very important for a country like ours with so much poverty for the access and the coverage.
Son las dos cosas.
It's the two things.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Porque el que no va a la escuela,
because he that doesn't
no
go to school has no
adelante.
Possibilities of going,
escuela,
getting ahead.
Haya conflictos en la casa,
and if there's conflicts in school,
familiar,
even if there's
ayuda,
problems in the family, it still helps.
Sus compañeros,
their friends,
sus maestros,
their teachers.
No es lo mismo.
It's not the same thing. It's a thousand times better than to have them on the streets.
Es una concepción,
it's a concept
errónea,
that's erroneous
la de estar pensando nada más
to be
en la excelencia,
thinking only in
no
excellence
en el papel
and not think of the social
que tiene la educación.
That
tercero,
part that education plays in society.
El acceso a la educación,
and the other part I say is access to education and work
dos,
for the youth.
El que tengamos la
and that we also have the infrastructure
la organización
organization to attend
en prevención
and prevention
y curarlos.
And to cure them.
Y lo tercero,
and the third thing
de la estrategia que
of the strategy that we're taking forth,
un plan de
it's a plan of diffusion
masivo.
That's massive.
Una campaña.
A campaign.
Tú usaste bien la palabra. Una you cruzada. Use
The word right,
de
crusade,
concientización a los jóvenes.
Concentrating on the youth.
Eso ya inició,
that
no como quisiéramos.
Was initiated already, not
porque
the way we would like.
Queremos
cause we would
que
like
sea intensa.
That it be intense.
Muchos mensajes.
Lots of messages.
Repetir y repetir y
repeat
repetir.
And repeat.
Del daño de las drogas.
Regarding the damage that drugs do.
Contrarrestar.
To counteract
este mundo,
this whole world of fictitious idealism, of fantasies,
de que el que
that,
toma ese camino,
that the one that takes that route,
muy bien,
that dresses
marca,
real well, las, and jewels, and
modelos,
expensive cars,
muchachos guapos,
with pretty girls and guys, and residences,
todo eso que se muestra,
that's what they show on the series and
entonces,
TV.
No solo tienen
where they not only have
economical
power,
político,
but they have political power, and they have people, military, and they can suborn civil authorities, all these things that
no
they present.
Prohibirlo.
It's not to prohibit
es
it.
Prohibido prohibir.
It's prohibited to prohibit.
Aquí no se trata de eso.
This is not
se
what we're talking about. We're talking about to also have
para,
the liberty to
expose
the other reality, the unfortunate reality, the bitter reality, not just that, but the crystal and the mona, which are a poison which destroy and liquidate, analyze the youth. And that's the other reality, that's the bitter reality.
Hacer conciencia
to give them the knowledge and strengthen their values
morales,
culturally
eso
spiritual
es
moral
lo que
that
nosotros,
is what we're thinking
nos va
and
a
we believe that's going to help us and it's going to help us
la paz y la
to realize
estos
peace and tranquility
como,
these horrible
como
crimes like Guachacualcos
tiene que ver.
It has to
no
do with not only
con un acto delictivo,
an act of a crime, but we're talking about a behavior that is
de gente, dominada por la droga.
That is most likely from people dominated by drugs.
La mayor, incidencia
the majority of incidents of violence. Crime that confrontations between gangs in general has people that are under the influence of drugs, youth that are under the influence of drugs. And that's why we have to orient them very much and combat and diminish the consumption.
Es fundamental.
It's fundamental, this thing,
que ha crecido mucho
that it's grown so much, this consumption.
Pues era comercio de
before
la droga.
It was commercial for
empezaron
drugs,
a dejar
they started to
en pago,
leave some payment,
droga, para la
a drug for the
de
distribution.
Lo de el narco menudeo,
and that's where the narcotics was
la venta
selling,
de drogas
and the selling
bares,
of drugs in bars and restaurants,
todas las redes que se
and all
formando,
the webs that were formed,
la extorsión.
Extortion.
Entonces, si no hay consumo,
but if there's no consumption,
tenemos posibilidad
we have a
de
possibility of
problema.
Confronting
eso,
the problem.
Es una campaña
and so we have to make a campaign to diminish the consumption.
Es en general,
that's in general.
Sí,
that's in general what we're doing.
Gracias, señor. Desde luego, señor presidente, en esta cruzada, ¿qué papel debe jugar la nueva escuela mexicana que cuyo curso acaba usted de inaugurar?
So what will role
with
the new education play if it hasn't started in the infancy, like since 6 years?
Enorme riesgo,
in this great risk and danger that drugs is
what, en este nuevo ciclo, la nueva escuela mexicana.
In this
es
new school,
it's important what
of great importance what you're asking now,
es apoyarse también
because
en
it's
la
also
formal.
To support in formal education, everything that we can do
gobierno,
from the government,
sociedad,
from society,
en, orientar,
in orienting,
diría, informar,
and to inform,
porque, el hecho de,
because
decir
just to say
que
it
la mayor parte de
that
estas
the majority of these
químicas,
drugs, chemical drugs,
por ejemplo,
have rat
eso
poison in it.
No lo saben,
a lot
muchos
of people don't know that.
Y poder probarlo,
and to be able to prove it and to make it known,
ayuda
it
mucho.
Helps a lot.
Entonces, informar,
and to inform,
que se tenga toda la información,
to give all the information.
Orientar,
and to orient,
y concientizar,
and to make them conscientious.
Es la labor,
that's
la tarea,
the labor and the
la
job
sociedad,
of the government and the society.
También,
and also
que se atienda el asunto,
that they deal
el
with the matter, the problem,
educación formal.
With formal education,
en la reforma a
and
los
the reform
contenidos,
for the
educativos,
for the educational,
los nuevos libros,
the new
de,
books
de texto,
of text,
de la Secretaría,
of the secretary,
este
to introduce,
o sea,
this matter,
o sea,
as
está
what you're mentioning,
y vamos a, trabajar con pedagogos,
and we're going to be working
haya, una mayor
so that there will be
este
a more orientation in this manner.
Y tenemos que ir adelante,
and we have
y
to go forward and to have confidence.
Si
because if,
cerramos filas,
if we close
sobre este asunto,
our ranks,
vamos a avanzar,
we'll advance.
Hay, problemas,
there's problems
que se han resuelto,
that have been resolved.
O sea, no todo,
not all of it
se ha echado a perder,
has been
en el país.
Wasted in the country. Not everything is rotten. For example, we should
retomar,
retake
todo nuestro quehacer
for
público,
all our public
para
works
lograr una sociedad
and
mejor,
to gain a better society,
en la conciencia,
to advance
ecológica,
in the ecological conscience.
En eso hemos avanzado mucho.
In that we've advanced a lot.
En nuestra generación,
in our generation,
teníamos una concepción distinta.
We had a different conception.
Era permitido,
it was permitted,
en mi estado,
in my state,
en Semana Santa,
on Friday,
comer,
to eat
pochitoque,
pochitoque on Friday,
pochitoque,
that's on the Holy Friday,
o guau,
or guau,
quelonios,
and colonials,
tortugas,
tortoises or turtles.
Ahora,
and now,
este, no solo porque está prohibido,
not only because it's prohibited,
sino porque no nos permitirían
because
nuestros hijos,
our children would not permit it.
Porque se avanzó mucho en eso.
Because we've advanced so much in that area.
Porque se cuidan los animales. Nosotros,
because we take care of the animals. And then you go to the
resorter,
to the sometimes
tirador.
When we were kids, we used to have our slingshot, and we used to call
ya
it a tirador. And now,
eso no,
that's not going on so much.
Se avanzó.
Yes, we've advanced.
Entre todos.
Between
todavía
all of us.
Hay.
Yes,
porque
still, there is, because sometimes when I go
pueblos,
through the little towns, I see the children
mitad,
that they're out there, and they have their slingshot
pero
wrapped around them.
Ya no es.
But it's not
una práctica
a practice
normal.
That's normal.
Porque ya hay una
or usual
eso,
because now they have
mucho
conscience, they've advanced a lot,
de los animales,
the taking care of animals,
animales,
protection of animals,
todo esto se ha
all
logrado
of these things have been gained by
por iniciativa de la sociedad,
the initiative of the society,
sobre todo las nuevas generaciones,
especially the new generations,
no vamos a poder,
so why are we not able to
decir,
then
no
to say
drogas,
no to drugs.
Si se puede,
if you can
tener una forma de vida,
if you have a form of a way of life that is different,
donde se puede
where
ser
you
feliz
can be happy
y no tener frustraciones,
and not have frustrations,
y mantener valores,
and maintain your values,
y ser felices,
and be happy
de otra manera,
in
no
another way,
efímera,
not that
transitoria,
transitory, fictitious happiness.
Entonces,
but you could actually
sí,
be happy all the time. Yes, we can.
Siempre hablo
I always speak
de que
of
no se trata
that it's not in the government only to look for the well-being
material.
Of materially,
sino
but also to accompany the material
del alma.
With the the soul.
Es
and that's what I'm referring
to.
The creation of a new current of thinking. So that we can confront the crisis, the decadence,
con el fortalecimiento
with
de valores, porque también hay
fortifying
muchas cosas
of values, because there's a lot of things that are
lo que pasa que
we have, but we don't embellish them or exalt them, like the honesty of Mexico, of the Mexican people.
Innata.
It's innate.
Es un pueblo honesto.
It's an honest
people.
We wouldn't even have to import the model of honesty from the Nordic, Nordic countries, from Swiss and Denmark. No, we have it here. This is just that we need to exalt it because they tried to eclipse it. They wanted to occlude it, occult it, hide it, to triumph without
a
cynicism, triumph at any point, no transference, that the important thing was the material. But that is not in the families, in the people, in the towns,
pueblo de Mexico,
the people of Mexico and the families in Mexico have a lot of values that we need to exalt. And there's other things that we need to introduce, new precepts or concepts, and fortify them. Everything that has to do with respect, diversity, plurality, all this, respect for nature and encouraging nature
sana,
to live a healthy life and to enjoy nature and that we can enjoy the wind, the sun, and the rain. So he's like, yeah. So I am sure that Bartlett is going to inform.
Son de estos, reportajes que
these
se hacen,
are these reports that we're doing
con propósito de afectar políticamente,
to affect
sin
politically
duda,
without a doubt.
Pero
but
todos tenemos
we
la
all
obligación
have the obligation
de informar.
To inform.
Yo, le tengo confianza
I have confidence
al licenciado Bartlett.
In the attorney Bartlett or
natural,
Mr. License, which I'm not
pues
sure if he's an attorney,
adversarios,
but our adversaries,
los conservadores,
the conservatives,
quienes están sacando todo este tipo
that
de
are
cosas,
taking out all this
pues
stuff,
son los mismos
are the same ones
que,
that
están inconformes
that are
los
not
cambios,
happy with the changes that are taking place.
País.
In our country,
los que no quieren que se
the ones that
construya,
don't want us to construct
the
airport in Santa Lucia,
los que,
the ones that
no están de acuerdo con,
are not happy with
la política de austeridad,
the politics of Republican
los,
austerity,
que bueno,
well, they're the
opositores.
Ones, they're the opposers to our government. However, we have the obligation, all of us,
informar,
to inform. And we're going to do it, especially the functioning official, especially Bartlett, Mr. Bartlett.
A ver, pues tú ya preguntaste ahora,
¿verdad? Era otro tema, presidente.
Bueno.
He says, you already asked one question today. So he had a question that was pending regarding the medicines for the children with cancer. There was a meeting of the Secretary of Health with the families of the children that had this lack of medication. I understand that it was
a tact
that you said that they would have the necessary medication. And regarding the child that died, that she said it was for lack of medication. If you're following up on that, if there's going to be an investigation to that respect regarding the child that died because the chemotherapy was interrupted. And yesterday, you had the meeting with the Morena party. There was an expression that was put in front of the media that the vulgar people go be gone or something like that. Who were you referring to when you said these people that were? Are you referring to people from your own party? That you said that the party needed to change, not degrade itself. And are you trying to make changes in your party? Okay, yes, listen. We have to go to this. I have time to answer. Two questions. The first one is, we are attending to the children and the medications. And if there was a situation that was medical, that if it was due to lack of medications for this child, then they have to castigate those that were responsible or chastise or punish. There's a lot of objectives in these cases. And not lie, and not create campaigns of disprestige. What is at the base of this is an inconformity, but not only from the parents and the children and the patients, but there's also the ones that were selling the medications that are not happy, because they were going overboard. They were making bank. Last year, I have to remind you,
we bought
$9,000 million with just three companies got 70% of that money. And due to that influentialism, we're investigating the companies.
Y tenían el control.
And they had the control.
Casi absoluto del gasto.
Almost absolute regarding the medications.
Complejo.
And that's a very complex matter.
Se pagaba de más.
Because we were paying too much.
Se robaban el dinero.
And they were stealing the money from the medications.
Había una gran corrupción.
There was such a great corruption.
A pesar de que se compraban esos 90,
even though they bought those 90 million in medications and materials, there was none available. The center of health and
entonces,
hospitals.
Están,
so
molestos.
They are bothered.
Están inconformes.
They're not happy with this. And of course, it's like everything else. They had interests.
Y muy fuerte, muy
and
poderosa.
They were very strong, very powerful.
Además, les recuerdo,
but I want to remind you
no pudo el presidente Obama.
That Obama could not deal with it.
Nosotros íbamos a poder.
But we are going to be able to.
Con todo respeto.
With all respect.
No es que estemos,
we're not saying that we're better.
Es que
I'm just saying that
no vamos a
we are not going to
no,
permit to concede. And I'm going to reflect regarding
vamos
this.
A suponer,
let's suppose
de que esté en un hospital,
that you're in a hospital,
una niña, un niño.
Or a little girl and a little boy.
Y aceptando sin conceder,
and to accept without conceding
de que no tiene el medicamento.
That they do not have the medication.
¿Qué sociedad somos?
What society are
si
we?
Enfermera,
if
si
the
médico,
nurse and the doctor
si el director del hospital,
and the director of the hospital,
si cualquier ciudadano,
if any citizen
no,
does not
toma la decisión,
take or make the
de
decision
comprar el medicamento,
to buy the medication
para que
in order to
no pierda la vida la niña
so that
o
the
niño.
Life of the child will not be lost.
De todas maneras hay que investigarlo.
In any case, we have to investigate it.
Y no tienen por qué faltar los medicamentos.
And the medications should not
porque
be
si
missing.
No hay medicamentos.
Because if there's no medications,
se toma un avión.
You take an airplane.
Está permitido.
And you permit it.
Para eso.
For that.
No para ir de compras,
not to go purchasing or like a shopping for the airplanes
compra,
to go buying or helicopters
golf.
To go play golf,
pues es para ir a
but it's to go
Estados Unidos,
to go to the U.S.
A
or
la India,
to go to India
a donde sea, a
or wherever to buy the medications and bring them.
Y en tres días, cuatro
and
días
within
se
three
tiene.
To 4 days you'll have it.
Si está de por medio, la vida
if it's got to do with the
niños.
Life of a child.
De seres humanos.
Of human beings.
Entonces hay que investigar bien.
So yes,
el
let's investigate.
Y se está, haciendo.
And we
pero,
are doing this.
Existen.
But there exist
todos estos elementos que
all these elements that are
conjunto.
Channeled.
No estoy diciendo.
I am not saying.
Que no. Pudo suceder esto.
That this could not have happened.
Estoy,
I am just saying that
explicando
explaining
es, en el contexto
that in the context
estas cosas.
Of the way these things
ahora,
are happening.
Sí dije,
yes, I did say
lo que tú mencionas,
what you mentioned.
Fíjese que irse a Palenque,
to go to Palenque
ya está permitido.
It is now permitted.
Por la Real Academia de la Lengua.
Due to the.
Nada más que yo no lo digo así. A veces.
To go by the.
Pero está permitido.
By the use of tongues, bueno. It's already permitted to say that.
Yo siempre hablo de.
But
la
I always speak
que
of the importance
sociales,
of the webs.
El diccionario.
The World Wide
se
Webs.
La mansa burro.
Which was called the settling
este,
of the.
Tenía uno que recorrer.
You. Of the boroughs, which you would have to go to a synonym dictionary to consult.
Ahora,
now,
redes,
on the web, you can,
mucha información.
You have so much information
sobre los conceptos, términos,
regarding
palabras,
the concepts, terms and words.
Maestras, maestros,
so there's teachers
en las redes.
In the, on the webs.
De ortografía
of
y de significado de palabras.
The meaning of words and writing.
Y, hace poco,
and it, a little while back that I congratulate
hizo.
Whoever did it. Surely
va a salir.
It's going to come out.
Me encontré,
I found the this
la definición de
the definition
el carajo,
of el carajo.
O al carajo.
Al carajo.
Y este y no es
and it is not
tan fea.
It's not an ugly
este,
word or so
tiene
gross
que ver con,
it means with
la navegación,
the navigation
con el mar,
or the of the sea
con lo marino,
with that of marine
los, marineros cuando se portaban
the,
mal en los viajes,
when the marines used to behave
les,
badly on the trips
mandaba
they would,
una especie de canastilla,
they would put them up in like
en
some basket
alto,
in the high part of the boat.
Este, que se conocía como el carajo.
And that was called the carajo.
Entonces, so, vete al carajo es,
so to say, to go to the carajo is to go, you're being punished and you're going
entonces,
up to that
no
basket. So it is not a
entonces,
bad word.
Lo que dije ayer fue,
so yes.
No tiene principios.
That one that doesn't
no
have principles
ideales.
And he doesn't have ideals.
El que es un ambicioso,
the
vulgar.
One who's ambitious, that's vulgar.
No debe.
He should not, or she should
debe
not,
dedicarse
be dedicating themselves
de la
to the noble
se debe de ir al
office of politics. Eso they should just go to the carajo, yeah. Which is that high basket. So in general, he means it in general.
A ver.
You're talking about education, culture, and prevention of drugs. In Chiapas, there's a great abandonment where there's two schools, primary. They graduated 29 children, which cannot go to there's no transportation for them to get to the next level of school. And it's 70,000, 70 pesos per day for them to transfer to go to school. And so that's where they go to these areas to they have like these privately owned land, and there's very little work and very little possibility, so those children cannot go to school. And we can document 3 months ago that in those areas
tortugas golfinas estaban viniendo a la playa a depositar sus huevos y inmediatamente estaban saqueados porque la gente no tiene otra cosa a veces de dónde vivir.
So the turtles were coming in, so the people were taking the eggs because the people have no other way of making a living.
Que se estuvo lloviendo por años y se perdieron miles, muchos libros.
And so there was only one school or library that was damaged.
Hay una cantina casi en cada cuadra.
There's
cada
a bar in every street.
And so, bares y luego and so, a abrir, they, los con nuevo,
so they close and open up bars impuesto. With new,
bares
there's lots of clandestine bars.
Si
why is there so much money for these?
De ahí, pero se en
it doesn't
este
reflect
caso,
in any public services and education.
Momento,
at this time, there's lots of teachers
and años no les han
that for 3 years they have not been paid
y
their salaries.
Está un
and there's a conflict with this normal schools that was taken because there's a social conflict, but they also are not attending to putting out the fires. What are you going to do to confront?
Que eso se lleve a cabo también en lugares tan abandonados.
Like that these things need to take care of also happen in these places where this persecution is happening, where the children, 9-year-old and 11-year-old, are already being prostituted. And there's lots of migrants and they bring drugs. So how can you help that with your plan that is so beautiful can also be taking care of these places?
Replicándose
yes, it has to be replicating
lados.
Everywhere. We need to have confidence that the authorities, the state authorities and municipal authorities, all of us need to help to gain
mejor.
A society that's better
y garantizar el
and to guarantee the rights
educación,
to education, what you are saying.
Pues, miles de
there's thousands
escuela,
of schools
escuelas, llamadas
multigrado, that are multigrade because one or two teachers are used for all the sixth grades. There's more schools that are multigrade than the schools that are organized completely in the country. Because we're talking about
cerca de 250,
nearly 250,000 communities
de menos de 500 habitantes,
that have less than 500 inhabitants
entonces,
that are greatly dispersed, and
eso,
we are working towards that to better the education and to get it closer for them
el nivel básico,
in
el
the
nivel
basic
superior,
and middle
es,
and higher level education.
Trabajo.
It's the job. That's what we're doing. And I'm hopeful that, expect that all of us need to get on the same frequency. And that all authorities need to behave in the same way with zero corruption, zero impunity, and more work.
más dedicación,
more dedication a la gente, to the people,
más recorridos a las comunidades, a los pueblos,
more coverage for the peoples and the counties. And I said that yesterday at the meeting, that we need to be in communication permanently with the citizens.
Hay que ir,
and we need to go to the communities, to the towns, to the all the areas, barrios, talk to the people, have communication permanently.
Para los que tienen,
for those that have
interés en hacer
interest
política,
in doing politics,
ejercer
and
el noble
to exercise their noble
política,
office of politics,
como el noble oficio del periodismo,
like the noble office of periodic
política,
of news,
con los cambios
with the changes
que se están dando,
that are now happening,
sobre todo
overall,
por el cambio de mentalidad,
the change of mentation of the people of Mexico.
Que ayer hablábamos,
because yesterday
de que es un
we
fenómeno,
were talking about that it's a phenomenon,
la gente en México está
that the Mexican
muy
people
muy
are very conscientious and politicized.
Con más
it's the people with the most conscience citizen
en el mundo,
in the world.
Porque hay movimientos
because there's
que
movements
se dan en otras partes,
that are done in other places, including revolutions,
y la conciencia,
and the conscience
la adquieren fundamentalmente
is
las
acquired by the vanguards,
los dirigentes,
the directors,
los militantes,
the military people.
México, que es
but the phenomenon that's in Mexico that's interesting is that it's the conscience
masiva,
that's massive,
horizontal.
It's horizontal.
Son millones,
there's millions
de Mexicanos
of Mexicans.
Por eso,
and that is why the country
mucho,
has advanced so much.
Se fue gestando este it, movimiento.
This king
entonces, ¿qué les decía
was
yo
gestating this
de
movement.
Respetuosa
and I'm saying in this respectful manner to these legislators that they
política,
need to,
pues
those that want to
eso,
require, that want to go into
si
politics,
no van,
they need to take that into
gente,
account.
Si no
but
gente,
if you're not going to attend
si
to the
no
people, and
gente,
if you don't communicate
si
with the people, and if you turn
gente,
your back on the people,
pues que no estén esperando,
don't be waiting
que van a contar
that
con
you're
el
going
apoyo
to count
de la gente,
on the support of the people.
Y que ya no es
and it is no longer
antes,
like before
de que lo que importaba
that what was important
era tener influencias,
was to have influences. In the to have leverages, to have somewhere to hold
soy
on to.
Amigo de
yes, I am friend of
el tío del hermano,
of the uncle of the brother
plan,
of so and so.
Pertenezco
I belong to
a este grupo,
this group
a esta corriente,
of this current
a esta secta,
of this sect.
Y
and
aunque
even
no
if I don't have any
conozca,
merits or if nobody knows me,
yo voy a ser diputado.
I'm going to be the deputy.
Yo voy a ser senador.
I'm going to be the senator.
Eso ya se acabó.
That's ended.
Ya se terminó.
It has ended.
Entonces,
so,
se tiene que cambiar.
You have to change.
Además, estar mucho tiempo en la oficina,
if you spend too much time
afectas,
in the office, it affects you.
Color,
you'll get a color that is
amarillo,
yellowish,
un amarillo burócrata,
like a bureaucratic yellow.
Hay que ir
so you need to go
muy bien. Una más
to
ya,
see the people. One more question and that's it.
Pues es una decisión,
well, it's a decision
que tomo,
that they take.
No,
no,
no se la pedí.
I did not
la
ask
renuncia,
for it.
Pero
I didn't ask him to quit. But it depends on the Secretary of Environment.
No.
I couldn't hear the question, I'm sorry. He says he's not applying any pressure and he's not utilizing those measures of pressuring for in any way. There might be some that are interested in that they do not make the refinery. And yes, that's for sure. But since they're interested, others are also interested in not making the airport and the train Maya. So we're working on that. So what about the National Secretary? and they're threatening regarding environment and competitions. Is there something like that? Well, it depends of the Secretary of Environment. Victor Manuel Toledo, which is a person that is integral. And it has integrity. Besides of being an eminence in the matter, that is the most knowing about environment, that he actually understands and knows about the matter of ecology, of environment. Besides that, a professional and an intelligent man, he's honest. And from of him is where this matter depends. Did they tell me the reason why they he quit this guy Vera? He goes, no, I don't know, but I guess he don't really care. Can I ask you one more question? Yesterday, regarding the meeting on Morena, it was commented that those that wanted to participate, that there not be resentment because they could be making someone could infiltrate. What about options? What options were you referring to as to their charge in government? No, I did not speak of that. No, that is not. Yes, I did say that in the state institutes of Morena, I don't want to talk about that, but you're asking. And it is not a crime. The statutes of Morena say it's the only party that has in its statutes the figure for the elaboration of inquests for the election of candidates and of directors. So my opinion is that it's only one point of view that to prevent confrontations and fights that affect the image of the Morena Party, because the people that are in that party, like militants from other parties, they're always worried that their parties will not look bad, that they don't want it to be a motive for conflict or scandal. So therefore, my recommendation regarding that is that to not discard that possibility in the that they could do an inquest or two or three and figure out who's who in that way and elect in that way. Yes, when I was in charge of Morena, and even before that, I utilized that manner, method, and it prevented us lots of conflicts. Lots of conflicts. I remember that in 2012, with Marcelo Ebrard, we went to an inquest for the candidature for presidency, and they were betting our adversaries that there was going to be a fracturing, and they were rubbing their hands, and they wound up staying with their wants because Marcelo did not listen to the song of the mermaids. He put wax in his ears.
En los oídos. Y actuó con mucha responsabilidad.
And he acted with very much responsibility.
Y la verdad
and the truth
es que en
is
esa
that
encuesta,
at that inquest,
la diferencia,
the difference was
sí,
very,
muy poca.
minor.
Y él actuó de manera muy
and
responsable.
He acted in a very responsible
Eso fue lo que mencioné ayer.
And that's what I mentioned yesterday.
Mande. No sé, no,
no, regarding no sé. Salinas and Colosio, no, I don't know, no, I don't believe it.
Ese era otro
that was another
método.
Method.
O sea, la verdad.
The truth is, it wasn't
desde
the same.
Época de Porfirio Díaz,
since the time of Porfirio Díaz,
se inauguró
they inaugurated
lo del tapado.
The cover-ups.
El primer tapado,
the first cover-up
que, hubo en México,
that there was in Mexico
fue
was
Manuel González.
Was Manuel González.
El compadre de Porfirio.
The compadre
se los
of Porfirio.
Explico.
I've
llega
explained.
Porfirio,
Porfirio came.
Da un golpe de estado,
and he gave an attack on the state.
Expulsa de la presidencia,
and he forced Sebastián de Tejano
se
off the presidency.
Exilio,
and I'll have to go to exile. Because
Porfirio,
Porfirio
triunfa militarmente.
He triumphed military. Especially in the
Tecoac.
In Tecoac, in that Battle of Sicily,
Tlaxcala.
In Tlaxcala,
ahí pierde.
And there he lost.
El ejército
the,
federal.
Or there the federal
y gana
army won.
Rebelde.
And the rebel
ejército
army won.
Encabezado por Porfirio
that
Díaz,
was that was headed by Porfirio Díaz, that was with the plan
por cierto, el que
of Tuscapec, and the one that helped him
ganar esa batalla,
to win that battle was.
Iba dominando el ejército
that
federal.
Was actually helping him.
5,000 hombres al caballo.
And someone came with 5,000 men on a
Manuel González.
Manuel González came.
Y el defin.
And he
triunfo.
Defined the triumph.
No sé si 5,500.
I don't know. It was 500 or 5,000, but something like
importante.
That. It
fue
was a big number.
Intervención.
But it was an important intervention.
Y toman la Ciudad de México.
And they took the city of Mexico.
Y Lerdo.
And Lerdo, that was the legitimate president, had to leave. And then Porfirio came in.
Y el plan de Tuxtepec tenía como
and the plan of Tuxtepec had as its banner no re-election.
1876.
In
1886. Entonces, llega primero
so
es,
then,
interino. Juan N. Méndez.
Interino Juan N. Méndez from Puebla.
Y luego ya entra Porfirio.
And then Porfirio came in.
Eran periodos de 4 años. Como no
and
podía
they did periods of 4 years.
Estaba
since
llegando.
He couldn't re-elect himself immediately.
Claro, desde que llegó,
but as he entered, he already had the intention to stay.
Entonces,
so
tenía que decidir a quién dejar.
He had to decide
cuando
who to put him in.
Periodo.
In the position in 1880, and there were several that he was considering who he would leave in this place temporarily. And that's where they did the cover-up. That was Manuel González. So Porfirio worked the whole area, and he talked to the governors and the strong people, and the telegrams started coming. And here in San Luis Potosí, we're all with Manuel González.
O de Zacatecas, aquí, todos
en Zacatecas,
bueno,
we're all.
Zacatecas, no.
No, not Zacatecas.
Ahí, uno de los que,
because one of the ones that wanted to
era,
be
Zacatecano, no
was from Zacatecas.
Era,
he was, I guess, running.
Fue asesinado después.
And he was assassinated later.
Pero ese es el primer tapa.
But that was the first cover.
Y luego, el dedazo.
And then after that, they
siempre el presidente
the president would
ponía
put his finger
al sucesor
or
durante
put,
mucho tiempo.
Put the successor in a
entonces,
position.
El,
so he would just point at somebody and say, you know, this guy's next. So the time, that's where they used the finger to point who
no,
was next.
Pero
no.
Ni, no hacía falta.
It wasn't necessary.
Era, no. Este era,
it was,
se los explico.
As I'm explaining,
tenían, los tres sectores.
They had three sectors.
Entonces, iba Don Fidel.
Don Fidel would go.
El finado Fidel Velázquez.
Fidel Velázquez.
Y, los Pinos.
and he would go to Los Pinos,
y ahí le decían quién
and
iba
they
a
would
ser.
Tell him who it was going to be.
Ya salía
and declarar. Then he would come out and
el
declare,
sector obrero
and the sector
está
of obrero is in favor of
de
so-and-so.
El elegido.
Whoever they elected.
Si no lo hacía la CNC,
if not the CNC,
por lo general,
would
siempre era,
but in general,
este, la CTM,
it was the CTM.
Y este, o si no, el presidente,
or else the president
de el PRI.
Of the PRI.
Entonces, así era.
So that's how they did it.
Entonces, ¿cuándo empieza a ser
so
distinto?
When they begin to make it different?
Pues, después de Zedillo.
After Zedillo.
Porque
because
no, también Zedillo.
No, actually Zedillo. He also
es
intervened.
La Bastida, creo, el candidato.
I think it was the Bastida candidate. And then they intervened.
Este, y pues nada más que pues ya no ganó porque
but he didn't win.
Este, triunfa Fox.
Because Fox triumphed.
Luego ya sabemos
and historia. Then you know the rest of that.
Pues sí, puede ser, pero
yeah,
este
it's
es otro
possible,
propósito.
But this is
aquí
another purpose.
Una encuesta
here,
it's para
an inquest
quién es quién.
To see who's who.
Y así se decide.
And
y está
that's
en
how
el
we
estatuto
decide. And it's in the statute
de Morena. O sea, es
of
legal.
Morena. It's legal.
Nada más que se tienen que poner
but
de acuerdo.
They have to get an agreement.
Y tienen que aprobarlo.
And it has to be approved by the
pero
council.
Pero ya hablamos de eso. Que
but
no
we'll talk about that later. Because I'm not going to discuss that now.
No. Un as bajo la manga.
Is there an ace
de,
under the sleeve?
De la
they
de
talk
los
about expropriation of the land of Santa Lucía to finish
los,
with the problem
de los,
no,
with
no,
the no.
Me aquí,
no.
Todos los días.
You're always saying
o sea,
here,
sorpresa, sí.
Giving me these surprises.
El día primero,
on the first,
ordenar,
so on the first,
es,
I'm going to order.
Estoy haciendo es ordenar,
and what I'm doing
pues,
is putting
este,
in order.
Todo lo que es el plan de desarrollo.
All that has to do with
y
the plan
decir,
of development. And in that way,
así vamos.
We'll go there.
Esto es lo conceptual.
This is the conceptual.
Y esto es lo que se ha
and this is
realizado,
what actually has been realized, basically.
Sí.
I thought it was only one more question.
Buenos días, soy Alberto Medina del Proyecto Puente Sonora. Diario usted hace un análisis comparativo histórico, incluso como lo hizo ahorita de lo que ha sucedido en México, Diario Informa de Avances. En un ejercicio sano de autocrítica, ¿cuál sería el error que ha cometido el presidente que reconozca y el acierto? El principal error en estos 9 meses y el acierto que usted diría que ha tenido el presidente.
¿Por qué no dejamos eso?
So he says, why don't, because they're asking him to do an autocriticism, critique. So he says, let's leave that to our other critics. Let them do their job. Let them earn their money. Let them critique me. So if every day they're coming up with and they're doing their analysis as to our government,
yo el día primero voy
on
a
the first, I will talk
esto,
regarding this because I have to inform with objectivity without occluding anything. But reality is,
yo estoy sujeto al escrutinio
I am
público,
subject to public scrutiny
todos los días.
Every day.
Entonces,
so therefore,
hagan su trabajo.
Let them do their job.
Algunos cobran, ¿eh?
Some of them
bien.
Even charge very
o sea,
well.
Más que nosotros, ¿eh?
More than us.
Más que los que estamos aquí.
More than those of us that are here.
Entonces, que trabajen.
So let them do their job.
En Sonora, por ejemplo, vimos ya casi está por extinguirse la vaquita marina. Sufrimos una contaminación
so
severa
de minas,
time, por ejemplo,
las right
playas
now for
están
the vaquita marina, which is the,
cambió el sentido del oleaje,
the little whale, the little whale that's supposed to be coming, they're afraid he's gonna,
ejemplo,
it's gonna be coming. And there's a lot of water that has been contaminated with arsenic. And
los
it's
estudios
created,
que se hacían con agua, por ejemplo, cada 2 años, que sean
the
que
studies have done every 2 years
se suspendieron hace 9
has been suspended.
Y entiendo que ahorita por la política de austeridad que estamos, no han nombrado, por ejemplo, al delegado de Semarnat o Profepa. Es decir, El compromiso en lo que resta del sexenio en materia de combate al daño al medio ambiente, presidente, so ¿hasta dónde va a llegar? La legislación es laxa. Dice Greenpeace, por ejemplo, Grupo México, por haber derramado el ácido sulfúrico en Guaymas, merece una multa de casi 2 millones de pesos. Es una burla. Es decir, ¿hay alguna intención de actualizar la legislación?
To do any
de
legislation?
Es que, claro,
regarding
es
the,
que
the mines,
no había,
before they didn't have a separation
si hay ahora
that is now present, that is between economical and political power. The government had been taken.
El gobierno no representaba
the
todos.
Government did not represent everyone.
Ahora sí.
And now it does.
Ahora no hay,
now there is
un grupo de interés creado,
it's not a created interest group, no matter how powerful they are.
Que pase por encima
that is
de
over
las leyes
the laws
y de la voluntad
and the
del pueblo. Entonces,
the, what is it? The will of the people.
Como un ejemplo sencillo.
So a simple example.
¿Quién es
who
el secretario
is the
del
secretary
medio
of environment?
Víctor Manuel Toledo.
Víctor Manuel Toledo.
Vean su trayectoria.
Look at his trajectory.
O sea, es un agente de primera.
He's a first rate guy.
Especialista.
He's a specialist.
Pero honesto. But es que el problema principal,
the principal problem,
o sea,
is
el asunto básico es la honestidad.
Is honesty.
Entonces, ya no es igual.
No, it's not the same anymore.
Sí hay presencia en los estados.
Yes, there is presence in the
estados.
States,
no, es
in all the states.
No va a haber.
No, there won't be any delegates.
Eso ya se terminó.
That has ended.
Pero hay,
but there
sí,
is,
quienes están
there are those who are occupying the, of doing that job. Because what they had was the apparatus that was bureaucratic
para todo.
For everything.
Y en esencia,
in essence,
se trataba de simular, de fingir.
They tried to simulate and fake.
Yo ayer, eso no se filtró posiblemente.
That was maybe not filtered yesterday, but I used to say to the legislators that it was admirable how
Carson, por ejemplo,
había logrado, was able to, in 3 years consecutively,
aprobación del presupuesto
approve
por unanimidad.
The budget in unanimity.
Imagínense eso.
Imagine that.
3 años.
3 years.
Que el presupuesto.
That the budget
se aprueba por unanimidad.
Was approved unanimously.
Sí. En la Cámara de Diputados.
In the
con
the deputy
6-8 partidos.
With 6-8 parties.
¿Cómo le hacían?
How did they do it?
Pues les repartía a todos.
Well, they used to give some money to all of them. Their bribes.
Partidas.
There was parties
para todos.
Everybody got their share.
Gobernadores,
the governors, the municipal presidents,
líderes sociales,
leaders, social leaders,
organizaciones no
organizations, non-governmental agencies,
los propios legisladores,
the legislators themselves,
tenían una asignación,
they had an assigned
del presupuesto,
amount that they would
los moches,
use their,
entonces, ¿por
their
qué
cuts.
Actuaban así?
So why did they behave
porque
like that?
El gobierno,
because the government
no estaba
was not
para servir al pueblo,
there to serve
no
the people, and they did not care
el plan de desarrollo,
the plan for development.
¿Para qué estaba el gobierno?
So what was the government there for?
En esencia.
In essence.
Para facilitar el
to
saqueo,
facilitate the looting.
Para trasladar los
to
bienes
transfer the goods
del pueblo y de la nación
from the
a
people
particular
of the nation to particular people.
Para eso estaba el gobierno.
That's what the whole job
entonces,
of the government was there for. So the budget could be pulverized,
repartir así,
and spread amongst all of them.
Ahora no.
Not now.
Ahora es
now,
el presupuesto es
what
para
the budget is,
los adultos mayores,
is for elder adults,
para las personas con
for the people with disabilities,
para las becas,
for the grants,
para explorar y
to explore, to perforate the petroleum wells, and to stop the crisis in the production of petroleum, and that the petroleum continue to belong to the Mexicans. That's what the budget's for.
Entonces,
And so therefore, there have been changes that are very important.
Entonces, todavía,
so still,
ya, cada vez que
every time that they approve the budget,
romería,
it was like a tianguis.
La Cámara de Diputados.
The
ponían hasta carpas,
they even used to put tarps,
daban comida,
and they would give food.
Para que, los diputados fueran so, atendidos,
so that the deputies
el botín.
They could sit there and
así era.
Pass the money
entonces,
out amongst themselves. But all that has ended.
O sea, es lo mismo that's en the same thing
as the same thing as
your, medio ambiente. O sea, ya,
that you're talking about the environment. Bueno, it's all the same part of that.
La Secretaría del Trabajo,
the Secretary of Work,
¿sí? Estaba tomada,
was taken.
Era una de las partes,
it was part of that,
de los factores de la
of the factors of the production that was taken into effect, the one that dominated.
No eran los trabajadores,
it
no
wasn't the workers. There was
ahí,
no representation for the workers.
Ya, entonces,
so then,
todas las decisiones,
all the decisions
eran para
were
los influyentes.
For the influential
ahora
people.
No.
Not
este
now. This is a government
representa
that represents
a ricos y a pobres,
the rich and the poor.
A todos los
all
Mexicanos.
Of them. All the Mexicans.
Es una realidad, la
it's a reality, the separation
político,
of political power.
Y esto nos conviene a todos,
and the power of the people.
Porque no es un gobierno
because
factioso.
This is not a factious or lying,
no es un gobierno
fictitious
de un
government.
Bueno,
or a government at the service of a group.
Lunes.
We'll see you Monday.
No.
Okay.
Perdón, el domingo.
So, I mean, Sunday. You're able to go on Sunday at 11.
No, no voy a acudir.
No, I'm not going, but I'm going. I'm going to be well represented by Marcelo Ebrard.
Muchas gracias.
I won't. Okay, bye. All right, you guys. So, that was today's translation. And we'll see you later. I got to run and do some errands. Have a great day. Thank you.